Is Israel moving towards petty apartheid? Up until recently, Israel has carefully camouflaged its inherent apartheid nature behind carefully crafted policies which avoided petty apartheid legislations akin to apartheid South Africa. A recent move by an Israeli mayor to ban Arab citizens of Israel from a public park has prompted many to ask if Israel is moving towards the imposition of petty apartheid. Israel is already by definition an apartheid state. Of that, there is no question. A landmark United Nations report in 2017 found, beyond a reasonable doubt, that Israel is guilty of policies that constitute the crimes of apartheid as defined in international law. The report, though, was removed from the United Nations website, and a senior official was forced to resign after pressure from the Trump administration and from Israel. Such is the global power of the Zionist lobby. There are now increasing signs that Israel could be moving towards such an overt, micro-level of petty apartheid. He established a new rule that only local residents were allowed entry into the park. The mayor in question, Avi Alkabetz, had run for office using an explicitly racist election campaign. He promised to stop the supposed conquest of the park by those Palestinian Arab citizens who often visit the park. Alkabetz called on the city's Jewish residents to proudly hoist Israeli flags throughout the park and play music in Hebrew. Avula's attempted ban on Arabs using a public park could be just the opening salvo in an escalating wave of petty apartheid. Buoyed by the support of United States President Donald Trump, Israel will care less and less about disguising its true intentions.